Okay guys, I haven't made a TikTok in a while, but let's go through this cart and talk about some things that are good and some things that are bad. First things first, let's talk about this milk bone. So a friendly reminder, our ingredients are listed in order of weight. So the heaviest thing in here, wheat flour. And I also don't want to see BHA used as a preservative. BHA is outlawed in 7 other different countries and is known to cause cancer. Next up, we have Boss Dog. And as you can see, our first few ingredients are vastly different than the milk bone. We got chicken, ground chicken bone, chicken liver, chicken gizzard, cantaloupe. These could be used as toppers on top of your kibble or to be added to your raw diet. And they also make them in treats too. Next up, we have canine caviar. Literally the only ingredient, dried sweet potato. In my opinion, the simpler the ingredients, the better the treat. And if you wanted to, if you had a dehydrator, you can make these kind of things yourself. Next up, we have Nutro Crunchy Treats. These ones are carrot, and they also come in apple, and these things smell so good. Next up, we have Wet Noses. These ones are pumpkin, and Wet Noses is a pretty organic company. They have no chemicals, preservatives, animal byproducts, corn, no wheat, no soy, or dairy. Next up, we have Blue Buffalo Healthy Bar. These ones are banana and yogurt, but I tell everyone to stay away from Blue. They've got bought out by General Mills and they've had tons of recalls. Next up, we have Rome Bones. So cooked bones can splinter. I always recommend frozen marrow bones because they won't splinter and they're a great teeth cleaner. Just know that these can get on the carpet and can get a little messy. And remember, always monitor your dog when they're chewing a bone. Next up, we have Signature Ziggy Bars. They come in all of these different flavors, so if your dog has a food allergy, this is the best treat. You could just figure out which protein works best. Just remember, whenever you see limited ingredient formula, that just means there's one protein per bag. Next up, we have Fruitables. I think these ingredients are a lot better than what comes in Greenies. Like I mentioned before, the simpler the recipe, the better the product. Next up, we have Nandy Freeze-Dried Treats. These treats are single ingredient, so they're great for dogs with allergies. This one is venison, but they also come in ostrich, beef, and lamb. Next up, pepperoni. This is a giant nope from me. Beef is about the only good thing I see in here. Meat byproducts means they don't know what animal that came from. Red dye 40, not good at all. BHA, terrible. And we got another milk bone. Meat and bone meal, meaning they don't know what animal it came from. Next up, we have Dog's Well. They come in immunity defense, hip and joint jerky, and hip and joint soft strips. They're made in the USA and have no artificial colors, flavors, byproducts, or corn. And last but not least, we have our origin. This is the ingredients for the tundra. And then here's the lamb. Look how simple that recipe is. So remember, we're looking for good protein from animal sources and a nice, simple recipe.